I make it look perfect.
Yo.
Oh, yo. My God.
Can you do that for me?
Yeah, mama, do it.
Good YouTube, man. Welcome back to another video, man. Welcome back to another banger. Today, as you can tell by the title, I'm gonna be doing a loyalty test, okay? Now, this is probably one of my first loyalty tests that I've ever done. I'm pretty sure on my channel I've never done a loyalty test. Probably have done like different pranks and stuff, but loyalty test definitely haven't done, you feel me? So today we're gonna be doing a loyalty test on a couple of my friends, you know, and just see how they will rock with me. Cause I know me, that if they in a certain situation, I got them, you feel me? I got them. So today, I wanna put them in an uncomfortable situation just to see what they would do. Now, obviously, this is like, I think this was like a TikTok trend, but I'm gonna try to make it through as possible so they could like really like be like, oh, she really like going through this right now, you feel me? All right, so I got my scenery, all right? So basically, I'm with the cops, whatever the case may be, and I'm telling them I got into some trouble, right? And I'm telling them they need to let me go because I had to go, I'm in a rush to my crib, right? I'm in a rush to my crib because my cousin or sister, whoever it may be that I'm calling, right? So in order to like show proof to the cops, whatever the case may be, they need to send a picture of them like on the floor, like holding their ankle or something, right? So that's basically like the loyalty test. Like I wanna see if they would like do that just for me. I wanna see if they would sit down on that floor and take a picture of their messed up ankle, you know, to see if they would like get me out of the situation, right? Now, normally the thing on TikTok was that you would lie and be like, I'm on my way home, the cops is following me, but I need you to act like you're pregnant on the floor or something like that, right? That was normally the test, right? But I'm gonna switch it up a little bit, you feel me? And I wanna see if my friend's gonna be down. I wanna see if they really my ride or dies though. But yeah, that's what I'm about to get done. Right now it's 12 o'clock, so hopefully, most of my friends are up. Most of them, they don't really get up early. Some of them do. So yeah, we about to go ahead and test them. I'm praying that all my friends got me, okay? I'm praying that they all gonna hold me down because like I said, I will have them in that situation, okay? Anyways, before we get into the video, y'all already know what to do. Smash the like button, subscribe to my channel. You know, show love to all my social media, which will be right here, man. And if you guys like the new scenery, you feel me? It's not even a new scenery, but it's just the background of my bed. I always try to switch it up because I know it gets boring to see in the same place, you feel me? So if you guys like it, smash up the like button, you feel me? By the way, it was my boy Zach. Shout out to you for giving me that idea. He was like, yo, this look cool, so, you know, film, you know what I mean? So yeah, man, let's get straight into this video. Oh, all right, bet. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show y'all the little fake scenery, right? Because I need some noise to make it seem like I'm with the cops, whatever the case may be. That sounds realistic. All right, I'm gonna see, man. Hopefully they got my back. I'm actually excited. Like, I don't even know who I'm gonna call first. Matter of fact, we about to go ahead. Let me see who about to call. We gotta go through my whole phone, like, it's about to be crazy. About to call my boy Zach. Zach is gullible, bro. We already know that. We been know that. Zach is just so gullible, but I don't know what he's doing right now, but we about to go check. Come on, Zach. Pick up. Come on. Oh my God, he about to flunk on me right now. All right, yo. You gonna have to call somebody else, because he about to flunk on me. He might call me back. Might not, who knows. Hello?
Yeah.
Yo.
Yeah, what happened?
Where you at?
Oh, yeah, it's wild. It's because I had to go pick up the money before I had to go. My mom's so complicated. She's not gonna be
this year. Listen. I need to wait. I'm serious right now.
Huh?
I said, you can hear me?
Yeah.
Remember when I took off going outside?
Yeah.
I got stopped by the cops.
Huh?
I got stopped by the cops. Oh my God. Yes, I'm on the phone right now. Hello?
What?
Hello?
Hello?
I'm on. That's the. Bro, I'm telling you.
Well, how did you get stopped by the cops? Like, what did you do to get stopped by the cops?
Cause a cop approached me and I pushed them like And, like, I'm telling them I need to go because I need to get somewhere.
Why would you push the cops, knowing how they are nowadays?
He was trying to talk to me, but there was no reason for him to talk to me. I think it's because I had a do-rag on.
Oh, my God.
Like, why are you stopping me because I got a do-rag on? I'm sorry, all right? Move. They stopped me because I got a do-rag on.
What? Because you have a do-rag on?
That's but look, I told him I got to go because my cousin got their ankle broken. So I need you to take a flick, like... You can take a flick.
You want me to pretend and take a picture to see so I can do that? What?
Just, bro, you're being too loud.
Okay, so.
I want you, listen. Picture. Take a picture, bro, and like send it to me so I can show them so they can let me go.
You want me to do that right now as well on the phone?
Yes, bro, right now, Sunday.
Oh, man, okay.
I need proof. Yo, I'm telling y'all, he's mad gullible for what? I'm gonna call everybody. Come on, bro. So they can let me go, bro.
I'm telling you now.
Alright, bye. You sent it?
Yeah.
Alright, let me see.
Just ask them why they stopped you. Like, what? That's a dumb reason to stop somebody because they don't want to do it. So dumb that they stopped you for that.
I'm telling you, bro, you know how they are nowadays. I'm glad you have my back, but ain't nobody finna believe this. What is that? That ain't no broken ankle. You put no work in it. Dang, bro. All right, man, we about to call somebody else, man. I'm with the cops right now.
Shut up.
I'm with the cops right now.
Oh my God, what happened?
Huh?
What happened?
They stopped me.
Destiny, what did you do?
I ain't do nothing crazy. I mean, not that I think of. Like, I got somebody in the house that they broke their ankle, so...
Okay.
Can you take a picture of your ankle?
Oh, what? Any picture of my ankle?
Yours did,
Mr. Fulford.
Yeah, send me a picture, please.
Alright, I got you.
Because I gotta go.
Hey.
What is wrong with y'all? Y'all mad gullible. If this is all it takes, y'all gullible. I ain't gonna lie. Usually when you pick up my phone call... You gotta call somebody else.
Yo.
Hello?
Yeah?
Yo, bro. My bad. I was trying to call Zach. He didn't pick up. Listen, I'm outside right now. I got stopped by the cops, alright? But listen, you gotta make this quick. I told them that I have to leave because I have somebody in the house with a broken ankle. I need you to send me a picture of your ankle, bro, because nobody's picking up my phone, bro. I gotta stop by the... Hurry up!
How do I make my ankle look broke?
What you said?
How do I make it look broke?
I don't know. Like, try to bend it or something. Can you do that for me?
Yeah, I'm gonna drill it.
Yo! No! What is that? Bro. He tried. Let me see. She sent me the picture. Let's see what she sent, y'all. I cannot make this up, bro. I cannot make this up. Like, that is crazy. I cannot make this up. What? Let's see if we can get one more person up in here. One more person. Let's get Jaleel up in here, man. Let's see what he would do. Because he's unpredictable, actually. He's real unpredictable. Let's see. Oh. Yo, what you doing? Listen, I need a favor from you. I'm with the cops right now. I got stopped because I was doing some bullshit, whatever the case may be. I'm calling Zag and everybody on my phone. They're not picking up. And I think it's because it's early. Can you send me a picture of your ankle? I told them I have to go because somebody broke their ankle. What happened? Send me a picture of your ankle, please. Like make it look like it's broken or something. Alright, good looking. Send it ASAP. You heard? Right, if you send a picture of your ankle, bro, you my God. Yo. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Bro, come on now. Come on now. You're not even showing your ankle. This dude just showing his sock. That's mad funny. Oh my God. There's no way. Bruh. Oh, Juju. Listen, can you do me a favor? I'm quick right now.
Yo.
Listen, I was outside. I got stopped by the cops, bro. What happened? I'm not I'm not doing a prank. They see me with a do-rag on and I push them, bro. They was trying to question me.
That's for you.
They tried it. Yo, you got me messed up.
So much pranks already, bro, that I don't know when you do that. Like, that day, I knew
him
dead ass. And since when you
call
me through phone call?
And this isn't even a prank for real. This is a loyalty test. I'm going to see if they will really send it. And he all sent it. That's crazy.
Yeah, so I'm loyal.
I'm not saying
it's
you.
Not, it's not. This is more of a, not loyalty test. This is more of a, let's see who falls in the prank type
shit. Bro, what would happen if I would tell you that was a loyalty test?
Oh, shit. I guess I passed.
It was a loyalty test. I was trying to see if you would really send your ankle pic if I was with the cops.
Yeah.
I got him. Yo, Zach.
What?
Thank you for passing the loyalty test. Thank you for passing the loyalty test.
So the whole time you made me sit there, but not like I'm twisted, like I'm dumb or something.
Yo, fact. Oh, would you be mad if I told you it was a loyalty test?
Bro, I knew it. I'm like, bro. I'm like, should I act different to prank or not? Nah, she might be serious. I knew it, bro. Bro, that was smart.
Nah, you know the vibes, loyalty test, trying to see if y'all would really send it though, for real. All right, y'all, so this is the end of the video, man. If you guys enjoyed this video, you guys want me to put a little more loyalty test on my friends, but like something in person, like something crazy, you feel me, with the bow, you feel me, with the gun and everything, I will make up a whole scenery. Y'all already know me, bro. I need to be on a Netflix series, because the way I be acting, No cap, they need to put me on there. Look, man, if you guys enjoyed this video, man, make sure y'all smash the like button, subscribe to my channel, show love to my channel, alright? If you guys enjoyed this loyalty test, let me know in the comments, you feel me? Everybody that I got, y'all my day ones, you feel me? It was mad funny, because y'all really sent a picture of y'all ankle, bro, like, that's crazy. But look, man, like I said, I'm out, man, we out, peace.